If you don't kill me, this stage will never know a curtain.
Simone! That's enough.
Do you accept death?
There it is. So that's your real face.
Let's go. I'm worried about Gramps.
Oh, sure.
It's already too late. Everything is lined up just as our Lord has planned it.
And what? You think we're the types to just turn around and run home?
Why must you fight back? The more you fight, the more you suffer. Why do you resist our Lord's vision? A world free of suffering, free of restraint. I know you haven't forgotten that Wind Seraph, who gave his life for the burden of his sins. The answer he reached was that of revenge. Tell me, is that not the same goal our Lord shares? By denying our Lord, are you not denying him as well?
Dezel did suffer, I know. But he made a decision, and put everything toward achieving it.
Yes, with the end goal of freedom from agony.
But Dezel was...
To resist and fight against one's own sins. Such foolishness is nothing less than the denial of the self. And for all that resistance and denial, all of the sacrifice, nothing awaits but an empty death.
Simone, since you stopped resisting, have you ever felt truly alive?
What?
It is true that fighting back brings pain and suffering. But once you raise your head and take the first step toward your answer, wouldn't you think that is when life begins? At first, I'm sure, Dezel was trying to break free from his suffering. But even when he remembered his true past, did he curse the very sins you speak of? Did he despair and just give up?
Oh, I see.
So that's why in the end, Dezel was smiling. Why he was able to smile. Is that it, Lila?
What does that matter? If you don't reach the correct answer, you've got nothing to show for it but hollow contentment!
And when did contentment become a bad thing?
The goal is important, but that doesn't mean that the journey is not.
Mere sophistry.
Haven't you noticed by now? We're pressed for time, and yet here Lila is trying to do you a favor.
Simone, remember what you asked me that one time? Should one who only brings misfortune be allowed to exist? Is that entity evil to the core and worthy of death?
It wasn't a question that required an answer.
But I'm answering it anyway. You don't have to think of yourself as evil. Or, I mean, it's okay if you're evil.
What?
Well, I mean, that's not quite what I really wanted to say.
Don't try to be eloquent.
I think all kinds of people should live. Together, we can find the way for all of us to be happy. And so you too.
You don't understand. You don't even understand how cruel you are. You talk of happiness, yet even now you snatch it away from me. I have no reason to exist if I cannot work for the cause of our Lord. No reason at all!
Will she not get it? Can I please punch her?
Let's go, Saray.
Yeah.
We got our message across to her.
She was listening.
So this is Camelot.
My first time here, yet I already know the place. Feels bizarre.
It's like time has stopped ticking here,
You might be more right than you realize, considering how much power Mautellus wields.
So, this is where he died.
Lila, are you okay?
Thank you, Saray. I'm just fine.
We got a ways to the shrine still. Keep your chins up.
Quite.
Simone. She must have been having a hard time coping with her burdens.
To the point that she couldn't find meaning in her life until she started working for Heldolf.
And with such tremendous powers, too. It's a real shame she couldn't believe in herself.
She could have killed us with those powers of hers. I wonder if Heldolf ordered her not to.
But more than that, I'm wondering if she could have killed us. Her powers went beyond the typical domain of seraphic arts. They felt more special. Oh. You mean like from an oath?
An oath she took not to kill anybody.
Humans, seraphim, hellions, whatever she's up against, she can do anything and everything but kill them. Feels like it means something, and at the same time, it doesn't.
But at the end, it felt like she was genuinely going all out on us. That's how much she wanted to kill us. Even if it meant breaking her oath, losing her powers, and defying her feline overseer.
Yes. If she hadn't been hampered by the concentration of malevolence in this area, we were very lucky.
She hated me that much.
This isn't over! I'll get you!
especially after a battle.
What's that?
That's odd. This area isn't supposed to have any wild horses.
It's not?
Yeah. The sparrow feathers pass through here all the time, but I've never seen any before.
Couldn't they be former war horses?
Oh, there you go. That explains it. They must have gotten separated. Stupid armies, clean up after yourselves at least.
I wonder which country's horses they are. Who knows? Might be both.
Making their peace as fellow strays?
Would that surprise you? It's not like the horses have any reason to fight.
Just like people, horses too run from the terrors of war.
Technically, they gallop.
Are they okay to live like that?
Why not? The malevolence of the battlefield is long gone. The main danger is past.
The main danger, you mean?
No. No, I do not. Nice to be able to put my hair up with a beret. Sword around and win.
What about swinging an umbrella around?
Down! Here's the sky! Arrow squall! Everyone! Ocean flip! Lunar Flourish! Ocean Blitz! At your assault!
Here's disguise!
Arrow Squall!
Burst!
Breakdown!
Burst!
Breakdown! Ocean Blitz! Open the floodgates! Bubble Arrow!
We mustn't underestimate the malevolence.
Remember, this place was in the Celestial Record.
Well, that's unpleasant.
Quite.
Did someone forget something here?
How should I...
Saray, look around you. What do you see?
Well, it looks like a slime hellion lair, so... Oh!
Yep. The owner of this junk got gobbled up.
But why did they leave this stuff untouched?
Picky eaters, no doubt.
You joke, but there may be some truth to it. Slime hellions are a mass of ego and greed, after all.
No time to mourn the departed. Don't forget, we're also here in their lair. You don't want to blink and find yourself staring at the inside of a slime stomach.
You're right. I'll be careful.
I bet you'd make an attractive morsel, Zavid. The slimes would barely have anything to spit out.
I get that a lot. Zavid, you're only an egg or two away from being a delicious omelet.
Totally found it.
Thank you.
make it quick!
I got the flames! Shall ordain your voice!
Let's get him! Let's get him! Let's get him! Let's get him!
How's this?
Ready? Crimson X! Crimson X! Focus! Be gone!
Nice to be able to put my hair up with a beret, right?
Eater could mean anything.
I don't want none of them.
Dragon Bang!
Ocean Flex!
Astral Assault!
Burning Shot!
flurry! Three become one!
Trinity Arrow!
Astral Assault! Blue flurry! Burst! Open the floodgates!
Over there!
Burn! Pierce the skies!
Break through!
Arrow squad!
Burst!
Get lost!
Three become one!
Burning shot!
Trinity Arrow! Breakdown! Break on through!
Open the floodgates!
Bubble arrow! Burning shot!
Blue flurry! Pierce the skies!
Rain of fire!
Blue... What?
Burn!
Three become one!
Trinity arrow!
Ocean flames!
Azure assault!
Pierce the skies!
Arrow scroll!
Blistering bangs!
Vermilion Crimson! Burning shot!
Three become one!
Trinity Arrow!
Ocean Blitz!
Break on through!
Blue Flurry!
Vermilion Crimson!
Save Break Zero! Through.
Vermilion Crimson!
Save no, Zero!
Yes. More than water!
My foe is ahead! The Vortex follows you!
Three become one!
Get lost!
Trinity Arrow!
Power of Love!
Breakdown! Azure Assault!
Now it's
dead! Open the floodgates!
Bubble Arrow! Breakdown!
Release my spirit!
Rhapsody!
Burst! Open the floodgates!
Bubble Arrow!
Break on through! Burst! Open the floodgates!
Bubble Arrow!
Rose, get back! Saint Zero!
This is for you,
Blue
Rose.
Flurry! Open the floodgates!
Bubble Arrow!
Quickness! Breakdown!
Torrents of wind!
Frozen shape!
Forces
look.
Of nature!
Rose, get back!
Bubble Arrow! Breakdown!
Burst! Burst!
This might be bad.
We're lost! We won't lose!
Fountain.
Rose, get back!
Edna!
Captain
Ewing!
Give it
to Wendy! Monolithic current!
Hit!
Extra encryption!
This isn't over! This isn't over!
Monolithic protection! Yeah! We
well,
made it!
That's
got
that.
It! All together now! One, two,
So we're going
yeah.
now?
Yeah.
Wait,
oh,
what's
come
our cue?
On, guys!
Let's restore our health.